So when this was built in the late 1800s, you would have seen horse-drawn carriages. And you would have seen Thomas Edison supervising the installation of the electricity of the building. And you would have seen that, which had been kind of covered over and forgotten. But they restored this whole beautiful porch. And I'd love to come here with my friends and sit on the rockers and have a cup of coffee or a cool drink in the summer. And so they brought it back to, you know, the original feeling, as well as it being fully modern. It's just like the old days. It really is cooler than cool. I'm going to see the Christmas tree, but it's gone because it was tilting. Oh, it's back. It was tilting and they had to take it out, but now, how cool is that? It's like a walk back in time. It really is. So proud to have it in our town. So proud to say our Hotel Del, because that's what locals think of it. Look at that lovely old clock over there. Of course, there are more opulent hotels, but this is all hand carved. No machines here back then, all done by craftsmen. Impeccably restored. A true joy to have. There you have it.